aside, motherfucker.
Had all the work done to it by Paul at Storage. Basically, it's a standard engine when I got it. Did all the chrome work, upgraded everything externally. Internals are still standard.
Yep.
Runs 24 pound at 475.
Something nice and daily.
Yeah, no, that's good, eh? Alright. You got the GT35 106 rear housing on it. All the stainless tanks, stainless pipe work, all done by Paul at Storage. Chrome work was done up at Brisbane by a chrome dipper up there. I haven't had it up QR. Going up to Power Cruise in September in it. So
we have a power play or just the?
Yeah, power play. Yeah.
Yeah, do that as well.
Yeah. Interior mainly.
Nothing done in there yet already?
No, all standard. Nothing
at all.
No, all standard. Just got the Wolf 3D hand control inside.
Yep.
RSM. That's basically about it inside.
What's it making the rears?
475.
All day, every day?
Yep.
Nothing going wrong, haven't dropped anything at the bottom of it yet. Someone's usually got a story.
Yeah, not yet. It's held together pretty good.
Bulletproof up there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good to hear.
And it's also tuned by Sean at EFI up at Yatla as well.
Yep.
Done 2 weeks ago. And that's when it done the 24 pound 475 rear wheels.
Running a regular pump or?
No, it's a Bosch pump.
Yep.
Bigger fuel pump. Basically everything's bigger.
Bigger, better, faster,
bigger,
shinier.
Better, faster, shinier. So it's all, everything, you know.
Good stuff.
Package.
Riverside, motherfucker. Motherfucker.